the enemies. All the earlier prophets were permitted by Allah to raise sword against sword, to take their revenge to the extent that they were wronged. But Jesus Christ was not, nor his followers. So it was the victory of persecuted against the persecutor which stands for Messiahhood. And in the same era, Islam was to enter at the time of Hazrat Masih Maud alayhi salatu wasalam. So it is mainly and initially that. Number two, Hazrat sallallahu alayhi wa alayhi wa sallam, when he speaks of Messiah to come, he himself elaborates his tasks, the reason why he would come. And he does not mention, except in one place, that he would remain confined in his efforts within the Muslim Brotherhood. On the contrary, when he says, Yanzilu Isa, what for? He says, Yaqtulu al-Khinzira, Yaqsuru al-Saliba, Yaqsuru al-Saliba, Yaqtulu al-Khinzira. Now, Qasr al-Salib is not a task which was to be performed within the four walls of Islam at all. It was an outward-looking task in which he had to address the entire Christian world. So talking of that similarity, where will that similarity go? When you read the tradition of Huzur Akram Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and his prophecy, obviously what is meant is that he is called Messiah in another aspect as well, that he would address his own people, his previous people, who were Christians, and call them to the one God instead of calling them to the three gods which are attributed wrongly to Jesus Christ.
We say Ahmadiyya within Islam. I understand that Ahmadiyya, the duty of Ahmadiyya, first of all, is to brush the face of Islam, to clean.
That is correct.
And the main work, the main activity has to be the Islamic world. Because the Islam is there, we need to brush it, we need to clean. And maybe next step,
there is no order. I understand your point, but this is not how Masih Maud Islam took it. This is not how Huzur Akram predicted it. So how can I invent a new policy which is neither mentioned by Hazrat Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam nor practiced by Hazrat Masih Maud Alaihi Salatu Wasalam? At one time he opened the frontier of both the outside defense of Islam and attack on other religions, and a cleaning program from within at the one and the same time. He didn't wait in chronological order as you are suggesting. So his whole practice, his traditions, whatever he has made manifestly clear by his own conduct, how can you gainsay that? You have to submit. That's right, obviously. Yes. I know you are a very devout Ahmadi with the grace of Allah. It's a matter of turning your viewpoint a bit, you know, giving a turn to the angle of your vision, and you'll understand, inshallah. So how's your son?
Alhamdulillah.
I'm glad to learn that you have succeeded in your examination finally. Alhamdulillah. And are you proposing to go return home now?
Yes, I don't from here.
Immediately, from here, directly. It's good. And then what's your plan afterwards? Would you seek some employment there, or would you come back, return to Europe? Finish with Europe?
Good.
So you will... yes, that's right. That is correct. So you will do the task which you are suggesting to me. Yes. Good. I'm so glad. Now, Malak Sahib. Yes. Well, maybe your question doesn't require a long answer, I hope. Come on.
question is very selfish.
Selfish? But do you require the answer to be as selfish as that? Come on, let's hear the question. Now you have opened it, so every palm would be itching to hear the, to know the question. Eh? Microphone. The ladies also hear, you know, the questions. Otherwise, they won't understand.
My question, whatever I'm going to say, is not very intellectual.
Gradually he would raise his voice, you know, I know him.
It's rather textual. When I first came here, I'd like to request that my second identity should not be betrayed. When I first came to Europe, I was staying in a town that had a certain depression. It was a very complex. At that time, I was the only resident Pakistani resident in the town. Although at that time, when I read that Pakistan had come from London or Europe, whoever came at that time, other top men's victims, whereof, or students, was from the crowd, faces. So, somehow or other, they used to find me in the north, my girl. They had to be at the land. So they figured she a good part of the street, good number. And all amongst those people who reached me were one in saying that Mr. Mahler, you can't help but say that if Islam is anywhere, that you can't, we must profess it is in Europe. I am Baptist. Now here I would request to elaborate what was that piece. Or even at the rate, what is that man which has such an engineering in that problem? I'm talking about the rest of that time, of today, and I am saying the word about this because the rest of the day I spent off of that citing one instance. The businessmen who are coming happened to be based in London at the time. And some of them issues explained that in the north side. And small man issues going out walking in the car of their daughter to Moscow to another church. And he reported to them. Second kind of Israel, that these missionaries should be taught some ethics, certain behaviors, which otherwise, yeah. So that was your how. Sure.
That was missionary at that time or Europe at that time?
And the rest has become progress and problems.
Yes.
So please keep in mind the Europe time. We will not expect.
Yes, inshallah, I'll answer this question tomorrow.